Welcome back to Witcher 2. Let's go and find the troll. We took on the quest from a notice board. Someone put a bounty on a troll. We're going to get the troll. Doesn't get any more simple than that. We're going to do it because I've been damn wanting to go out and do some fantasy quests. We also crafted, well, I crafted just now off camera, a silver sword. So we actually can kill monsters. Let's, by the way, not cheat. Let's do what I said. Turn up difficulty to hard. We can do this. God damn it. We can do this. All right. So let's see what we're looking. Right. It's not a long way to the troll cave. So let's get there. Also turn off the motion blur. Much more pleasant to look at. And... very peaceful for so far. Oh! Speaking of the devil. Let's do this the right way. Let's put on some oils. I thought we had oils. Why can't you... potions can also be consumed while meditating. Oh, that's new. That's new. So you can't use potions in combat? That's odd. Alright. Arcanid... oil is that an insect thing. Let's upgrade the silver sword then. I took it on the silver sword, right? Did I? I don't know. It's unclear. No, what the fuck did I do now? Back the long sword. Is that enchanted now? Oh, whatever. Let's take it on. Oh, now we have consumed the potion. Or, no, I guess that's the insect oil. Oh, well. Oh, there's Neckers. Oh, shit. Come on. Wow, they took a toll.
Drives me mad. This cursed wood is full of scum, and that horse has lost his mind.
What horseman?
The troll. For years, he's been collecting tolls at the bridge, for which he's to keep the bridge tidy and drive away the scum.
What's the problem, then?
Merchants from the port sent me to find out the what and why, seeing as this is the only path out to the port inland. But I found the bridge in ruins, and that cheeky cocksucker asked for liquor to let me burn. Across that pile of rubble, I says, and he smacks me so hard I see stars.
Florido's put a price on his head.
If Florido had his way, he'd cut us off from the world, that son of a bitch. We need a bridge, but a working one.
This is what I mean. You get a simple quest, kill a troll, but it's so much more than that.
Hold off on killing the troll and see the village chief instead. He'll tell you all you need to know.
Village chief. So I can even choose this, right? It's fucking awesome. Because we'll trust him and not kill the troll currently. We'll see what the village... guy has to say. I guess we'll go talk to the village people even. How do I throw the bomb? Is that... okay, I guess we'll find out during combat maybe. I'm not 100% on the controls, as you might notice. Not yet, at least. Oh, but we will be very familiar. Oh, what was that? What? Oh, pig herbs. Oh, and... space is take-all. Oh, it's so glorious. Right, let's talk to the village guy. He should be right in here, I guess. Yep. Let's go in here. Oh, come on. Kind of use the left mouse button for the things most games use E for. But
work for a Witcher.
Oh, well.
Work for three. What of it? We're poor folk.
Oh, we'll do it anyway.
Ye best go to Flotsam Town Square near the inn. There are notices on the board.
But
there. Just leave the troll be, please, no matter what the townsfolk say.
Oh, here we go. The troll. Let's ask about the troll.
Aye, he trolls in the forest by the river, but he's a good.
He trolls.
Don't you dare harm him.
One of the helpful ones, I see.
Does more good than Lorido, and drinks a lot less at that. Repairs the bridge and causes no mischief.
Hmm.
Don't take your blades to him, please.
Right. Wait, what? Got any other... What? Wait, wait.
The old man. Laredo splurged on a sorceress, so he's clearly got...
Oh, he splurged on the sorceress? What sorceress?
Sorceress. You mean Triss Marigold?
Lady Sheila de Tanceville.
But can't we ask about the troll?
Poor as a temple mouse, just like ye. Seems spellcraft and wealth don't go hand in hand. They say she's agreed to kill the old man. So
oh.
Hurry if you want to jump in
but
before her.
Wait, 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 wait. You defend the troll. What's in it for you?
You don't want to get rid of the troll.
What? The really?
He's gone. Hire some people.
Know the cost of a craftsman these days? That idiot troll looks after the bridge for petty tolls, more or less.
The bridge is in ruins and the troll's robbing people.
Yeah.
It's because he's hit the bottle. If you could help him...
We need to...
Sure, not a nanny.
Yeah.
Pay you well.
How much?
100 orens.
200.
You're costly, but what the hell?
We're gonna cure the troll out of alcoholism. That is awesome. Let's go do that. Trolls, at least in Witcher 3, when you could talk to them and they were friendly. Oh, they are fucking hilarious. Let's go to the troll. Lair and see what we can get out of him. It's also so annoying. In Witcher 3, there's like you have a Witcher sight, more or less, that you can press to have you. This one, you gotta stop to do that thing. That's kind of annoying, but oh well. What is this? A corpse? Can I? No. I can't loot it, I can't investigate it, anything. No, it's just a corpse. Well, you go on corpsing, I guess. Float forest near Flotsam. And let's pick up the flowers we see. It's always great to have alchemy ingredients. So you don't have to buy them when you need them. Might as well pick shit up. Oh! Pick shit up. There we go. Glorious. Oh, we didn't loot that thing. Let's take everything. Might be able to use it even. And come on. Let's then go to the troll's lair. Oh, more. Oh, yeah, the knickers. Oh, it doesn't show. Oh, I know why I don't loot them, because I'm Witcher 3 always showed the loot on the map. Let's quick save as well. Okay, so where is the troll? I guess I need to get down there somehow. Is this a ledge? Yep. Perfect. And where is the troll?
No.
Oh.
No what?
What?
No passage. Give vodka you passage.
I don't have any vodka.
Look like an innkeeper to you.
No vodka, no passage.
Oh, that does look like... Oh, whoa! God damn it. Am I dead? Game crashed almost. Oh, yeah, okay, there we go. Fuck, can it you... I want to cure you of... How many more... What the hell are you talking about? Like, we can't talk to him? What the fuck? Uh-oh. That's bad. Oh, shit. I can't dodge it? Right, we're on hard now. We'll have to be extremely careful. All right. So we have to kill the troll, I guess. Okay. Well, this will be some good practicing for the harder difficulty combat. Where's the fighting music when you need it? Careful. Okay, two. Ah. Wow, he sure can take a beating. Well, oh, but so can't I. Let's quick load. See what other options we have. All right, let's go down again. Down, what happens when you take the other option? What is the problem? I'm sorry you don't see this, but the game just vanishes. And why the hell can't I throw bombs? Thought F would do the thing, but kinda doesn't. Okay. Let's then talk to him again.
No.
Yeah, we know this. I won't pay for cross a ruined bridge.
My bridge?
This is a pile of rubble, not a bridge. You're getting nothing from me.
Ah, from me? You get in mug.
Fuck! Right. We have to fight him. Let's then use an oil for this, if we got any. Oil. Where's the oils? Potions? No, that's not it. Enhancements. We have something for... Ten damage, 10%. I guess we can use that. Silver sword. There we go. I guess we'll use that thing as well. All right. Can't not be consumed.
Damn it.
Damn it indeed. How the fuck are we gonna do this? He was kind of hard. Okay, so what? I dodged that. You saw that. I dodged that. Wow, okay. So, oh, Jesus Christ. We will probably play on normal. All right. Fuck. I thought I could do this on hard. But I'm not too familiar. We'll up the difficulty as the game goes along. Because I don't even know how to throw the fucking bombs, even though I looked at the controls and I saw it was fucking F. But it is the fucking F, so I can't fucking throw the fucking bombs. So we will just do this again then. Whatever. Come on, let's use things. Oh, come on. I dodged that! Fuck you. Let's use enhancements. Can we do anything else? Vitality. Signs. Incineration. Damage 10%. Yes. Oh, yes, I can't use it on that. Focus blood damage. There we go. What upgrade does... Okay, it has focus blood now. Oh, come on. Jesus Christ. But I don't have any fucking healing. What if I can't use potions? What the hell am I going to heal myself with? You need to do healing. Okay, so let's just be extremely careful then. Can we... Yeah, we can stun him. Seemingly. Nope. Right. We'll be very careful. Ugh! Come on. No, I dodged it! You saw that? What? What the fuck? Not this... Wait, is the difficulty still the same? No. Normal. A quick save down there, I guess. I'm not... It's out of the question that I'm doing this on easy, by the way. Don't you worry. I was great at Witcher 3. What is the problem? Let's put on the oil. Fuck me. Okay, can we actually use the wheatstone? Yeah, we can. Damage. So, it has wheatstone on? Yeah, it has. A long time as well. Okay, so let's also then, let's quick save. Let's meditate then. No, that's not meditate. Where's meditate? Fuck! Oh! How can I not know the fucking controls? Where's meditate? It's none of the... Oh, you go fuck yourself. No, it is knowledge, abilities, no. Exit. I want to meditate. Let me fucking meditate then. Oh, I guess that's the bomb. R? What the hell is it? Let's quick load. We need all bombs we can get, I suppose. Fuck. Okay, is this... No, that must not meditate. Where is meditate? This is just awful. Awful. Okay, so can you meditate here? Yeah, alright. Have to do it that way. That's stupid. Drink potions. Yeah. Alright. Okay, so this is how you do it, I guess. Vitality. Yeah, I want to regenerate vitality, please. See in the dark, you know, through walls. No. Okay, so I guess that will be it then. But this is a stupid way of doing it. Potion effects. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, consumer time. They can also be meditating. Okay, so I guess we're done then. Display characters development screen. Wait, rest. Create mixtures. Oh, can I do a good something good? Formulae. What the hell are all these things exactly? I have no clue. But we can't do... Oh, swallow. What do we need? I guess we need blue things. So, okay, so it can be any one of these things. I do not get this at all. Can we? No. Right. Whatever. I've drink potion will generate vitality. I should be ready for that. I know how to throw bombs even. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Done this. Right. Good, good, good. Let's be careful. Throw bomb. Throw bomb. Throw bomb. There we go. That didn't do no nothing. Okay, so we're generating vitality. Careful. Oh, fuck you. So. There. Come on. Come on. Be careful. Yeah, now we're doing this. Oh. Block. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Losing health. Losing health. Oh, God. Okay, let's do the shield. Stun him. No, that didn't work. Oh, shit. Whew. Okay, now we got him. Now we got him. Awesome. Oh, it's not too easy. Oh, dodge. Bomb. There we go. Oh, yeah, we didn't need to kill him. What's with the heavy drinking?
You're drunk.
Vodka good? Head hurt, aye. But no pain in brain.
Brain pain always comes with a reason.
Brain pain.
Tell my woman. She good. She cooked meat. Don't know. Miss it on bridge. Go home. No meat smell. Woman dead.
Well, someone killed his wife?
Head. Guts to drink. In can't go, people that kill. But guts to drink.
This is great lyrics for a song. I'll find the mirrors and you'll stop drinking. Yeah.
If I find your woman's murderers, will you put aside the booze?
You know fine not.
We'll see. I've got friends here. I'll talk to them.
Yeah, I fucking love this. Oh, this is so great. As I said, you'd think that in normal games, this would just be kill the fucking troll and be on your merry way. But no, you'll find the one who killed the troll's wife. Okay, so let's then track... Okay, so I guess I'll have to ask... No, that's just craftsmen. Okay, so I guess I'm on my own on this one. Girl, torture troll... Said to question his acquaintances. All right, we'll do that. Where do we get out of here? Oh, fucking love this. Oh, and it's just the first stupid quest that you stumble across, even. This is what I mean. This is The Witcher for me, doing these small, extremely fleshed out quests, most of the time anyway. It's rarely, if ever, simply go kill bad thing, get reward, even though they exist as well. But there's usually something more to it. Oh. Struggling bit. There we go. Okay, so am I even on the right way? No, not. Okay, so we go in through here. Oh, and it looks gorgeous. I love this. This is exactly my type of game. The ultra fucking fantasy setting. That's what you can call it. I was close saying how great wouldn't Fallout be if it was in a fantasy setting, but I'm an idiot. Wow, I'm struggling to get to the goddamn town. Okay, so let's ask the person we first talked to about the troll. Okay, well, is this something? Examine. Wanted their life, the life... Oh, Yorveth was his name. Exceptionally ruthless commander of unit of squirrels. All right. Okay, where was it? It was in this. So let's see. Can we talk to someone here? No. No. What? Jesus, that scared me. All right, so let's see what he has to say about the... Oh, he's not here? Do you know anything about the dead troll wife?
Well enough, sonny. What are you looking for here in
Kingslayers.
Well.
And troll wife slayers.
Now just to outlast Lorido, and I'll be on my way.
I'm sorry. How's your health? Oh, it's just the exact same? Okay. So he's not here. Then where the fudge is he? Can we talk to anyone here? Examine? No, same one. Okay, so... Fuck! I really thought he would be there. It makes the absolute most sense to talk to him about this. Or is anyone in here know about the troll wife killer that's plaguing the land? No? Okay. And... it was this house, I'm 100% sure. Is that the guy? No. It's a random person. Let's see. She's in here. Anyone at home? Nope. Nothing. We don't need to necessarily plunder their home now, at least. We'll see when we... What? What? Oh, I guess the squirrels is the Scoia'tael. Things. Here's a blue mark on my mini-map. A green one, even. What's that? Why is it green? Why the hell is it green? This annoys me. Fuck! Can I talk to anyone about anything? Stop! I'm not a fuck! Get out of my way! Child... Bastards! Oh, I'll take money then. What the fuck are you doing? You know what? I'll find him off screen. And you don't need to see me stumble around the entire village trying to find this guy. And I'll somehow get... I'll cut you down! I'll see you next... Oh, there we go. No! I'll see you next time.